I found my kindergarten iPhone 3GS, so I turned it into a iPod Touch. Ignore the YouTube icon, that was just a mistake I made. This is what it looked like before. And this is what it looked like after.